blast it here, compromising the planter's central processing unit.
And that is...
the system's Achilles heel.
Which actually means less to me.
That's a bad thing.
So with its programming scrambled, maybe the planter will just stay underground.
There's a high probability.
And that's a good thing.
We'll keep a close eye on the park for the next few days. With any luck, you've seen the last of that power planter.
Give it back!